Hi guys, how you guys are doing today? Welcome back to another Shopify tutorial. And in today's tutorial, I'm teaching you guys how you can add sections to inner pages when you're using debut theme. So when you're creating inner pages on debut theme, you won't be able to see sections like you see in the homepage. As you can see, there are sections and you can also add new sections one click here, so you can easily drag and drop and create a nice looking layout on homepage. But when you create inner pages, you won't be able to see anything like that, and you'll just see a blank area in that. After learning from this tutorial, you will be able to add sections on about page, just like this. On like any of the custom page you want to create or any of the page you create, you'll be able to add sections. So as you can see, I have this about page showing up and I have sections. These are not draggable, but you can change the position by doing the code changes. So that's what we are learning in today's tutorial. So let's jump into the live action. Guys, so this is our debut theme and this is our home page. And that's how our about page looks like, where I showed you guys how I added, how I was able to see the sections when I go to customize. Now I have, for this tutorial, I have also created an article in my website. So all you need to do is search for add section to pages, WebSense Pro add sections to pages. So when you Google this, you will be able to see the article on top. Here's the article. And on that article, you'll have a step-by-step instructions on how you can add sections to inner pages. And I'll go through this article with you guys. So first step is we'll go to the dashboard. So I'm already logged in and I'll just go to the dashboard. I'll close this about page for now. And here we have our dashboard. Now the second step is to edit the code by going to online store. And click on edit code from actions menu. In this second step, I have also mentioned to create a duplicate of your theme. It's very important when you are doing changes on your live website, make sure to create a duplicate by clicking here, duplicate, because if you mess up anything in the code, you can easily revert it back if you have the duplicate. So I suggest you guys to take the backup. Now let's click on edit code. And our third step is to create a new template as we see on this screenshot. Now I'm on my code, so I'll just close these one. So these are the templates and I'll click on add a new template. Now from this drop-down menu, I'll select page. And from the template type, select liquid. And now I'm creating page by the name of tutorial. So that's the page I'm creating. Now let's just type in tutorial dot liquid is automatically added, page dot is automatically added. Now click on create template. So that's our template ready. Now let's see what our third step says. So in third step, we have already created our template and that's all done. Now the fourth step is to replace this code with our sections which we want to add. Now I'll just copy this and replace it with page.content. Now within these commas, we'll have to add the names of the sections which we want to add. So for example, I'll test it with one of the section for now. Let's add this one. So I'll just add the file name within the commas as we have showing up here in the screenshot. Now hit save. and our section is being applied to tutorial.liquid template. Now we need to apply this template to a page. Now let's go to pages. And from the pages menu, we will create page by clicking on add page button. So let's create tutorial page and apply our template which we created from this drop-down menu. So once you create a template, you'll see that on the page drop-down. Let's select the template, hit save. And guys, if you are liking the content of this video, please subscribe my channel, comment, like, so I can create more valuable content for you guys, All of these tutorials are help you fix the bugs which we have in the process of web development, designing, and any related bugs related to WordPress, Shopify, etc., etc. So please subscribe my channel. Okay, now we have created our page and we have applied the template. We have already added a section from code. Now let's go to customize and see if we are able to see the sections on the customize. Now click on customize. And find our tutorial page from pages here. And here we have our tutorial page. And as you can see, the sections which we added is already showing up. Now let's test it. And a test one heading, test content. Let's select any image, select this image for testing purposes, select, go back here, hit save, and now let's view our page to see if the changes which we have updated are showing up or not. Hit exit, click on pages, and view our page, view page. And as you can see, our tutorial page is showing up that section which we added from code, and the changes are being applied, which we can see. Now, we cannot add all of the sections. So for example, you're seeing a lot of sections here. We cannot add all of the sections because not all are workable in this method. Which sections are workable? So I have already created an about page here. And these are the sections which we can add to our template, and we can reposition them by making them change the line number. So for example, we have this section showing up on the top. Now let's add another section, which is map here. Now hit save and go back to our customize. Click customize. Search for tutorial page. Here's the tutorial page. And now as you can see, we have two sections showing up. Now if we want map on the top of this section, what we will do, we will just change the line number of the code. So just move it on top of feature columns. Now hit save. And now when we go back to our customize and hit refresh, we can see that map is now moved above the text column with images. So that's it for the tutorial. In this tutorial, we learned how to add sections in W theme in a pages. So home page, it's built-in feature. It's already available. We can add sections, but it was the issue with the W theme. We were not be able to add the sections in the inner pages, and that's what the tutorial was about. If you like the tutorial, please like, share, comment, subscribe. Have a great day.